What's up, Desi Heat Fishing Peeps? In today's video, you're gonna see me with my boy Luis Alvarez, my little brother. We was in a certain section of body water where we both brought in some great quality fish. He was throwing the lip with 6 cents and a chatterbait with a shad trailer. I was throwing a Lucky Craft square bill and then Mega Bass Proper Max. We both got smashed on some good fish today. He got the biggest fish with 417. He's about to send me his video contact, that way I could loop them together and have them all on the video. And you're gonna see exactly what we was fishing, exactly how we was throwing it. With that being said, make sure you hit the like and hit that subscribe button. And enough talking, let's get to the video. Thanks for watching.
Got one. That fucker chased it, dude. There's another one following it too. Might be stacked up right here, dude. Yeah. I seen that, dude.
Hit it?
I seen two of them chasing after it. What? What do you think about that rod?
Huh?
What do you think about that rod? You got one? Big one? Where's he at? Where's he at? Bring him over here. Come on, Joe! What do you think about that rod now? See, I knew that rod was going to get you more fish. He weighs us?
Yeah.
What do you mean, no?
What? Probably two.
Two and a half?
Oh,
I didn't know you caught those all day.
Okay. On the chatter? You see him come up and hit it?
I see two of them.
Oh, I got one. Yep. I don't know. I can't tell you. Fat little dude. What's that? GoPro died. Thank you, sir. Gosh. Oh, shit. Dude, he ate a big old crayfish. Nice fish. I don't know if you guys can see that, but he got like a big old crawdad in his mouth. Is that just a stick? Let's not go. On the mega bass.
Oh,
Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe. Don't lose it.
I can't. Where'd he go?
Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe.
Where's he at?
Come on, Joe. Come on, Joe.
Where's he at, Luis? Fucking hook the shit out of my hand. Nah, I was gonna fail you. I just couldn't see him.
He choked it too. He did, huh?